Notice that down there.
We just found it. I guess that we're going to be gone. So, guess that's...
Well, read it and see what it says.
The elf and I are very busy getting ready for Christmas. I am really excited to be visiting your home in Dothan, Alabama. I decided to come by early this year to make sure you two could enjoy your...
Is it an elf riding?
No, this is from Santa and the elf.
This is cool.
Start over. Dear Luke and Laura, Merry Christmas. The elves and I are very busy getting ready for Christmas. I'm really excited to be visiting your home in Dothan, Alabama. I decided to come by early this year to make sure you two could enjoy your gifts together. I've been making a list and checking it twice, and it says you've both been nice, for the most part.
For the most part.
So he has been watching.
Yeah. He's been paying attention.
Let me see that. That's what it says. You both have been a good boy and girl this year, and I'm very proud of you. Santa Claus likes bringing toys to little children who are kind to others, listen to their parents, and do their best in school.
Okay, I'm trying to do my best, my friends.
Mrs. Claus has been baking Christmas cookies for all of the house, so they have plenty of energy to build lots of toys. Your mom and dad told me what toys you wanted for Christmas. You're welcome.
And
I did my best. Sit down here while I finish this.
Listen.
And I did my best to bring you something the elves made especially for you. Rudolph and all the reindeer are very happy that we came by to visit you again. We missed your yummy cookies and milk and veggies for the reindeer, but you can give us double next year. Ho, 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 as we said. Since you didn't have cookies, you guys can put up double next year.
Because
have a Merry Christmas. Love, Santa. P.S. Make sure you take good care of all your animals this coming year, too.
Okay, Dottie has some presents, too.
Well, I guess Santa was helping you with that, wasn't he?
Dottie?
Wow, personal letter from Santa. He signed it.
I can't believe
with his own hand.
Wait, you mean he just put his hand on it and signed it?
No, he signed it.
I've never seen him normally signed. I don't know. I'm not seeing
it. Okay, well, you guys can go ahead and open your stockings for right now.
Stockings, baby. Where are the stockings? Okay. Make sure
you get the one that has your name on it.
Where's Luke? Mormon.
Chill.
It was a little bit stuck.
Silly
man!
Silly
man!
Oh, man, Santa does know what he's doing. How does she know
that?
Chocolate. Because I saw...
Still chocolate.
Meow meow.
I still have
more chocolate.
Meow meow. Because we put on
chocolate. Mommy didn't believe you had new... Didn't know what
to make real.
Oh, it's a fun monkey, I think.
That ultimate spider monkey.
Well, it's very good.
Where's that creamer bin?
Bike can come apart. That's gonna be a struggle keeping them together.
Ooh, that big chocolate.
The vanilla. But if you want, you know, we have those.
Big kill's a big kill.
Mom!
Huh?
I got two hands and sizes and two little eraser penguins. They can come apart.
Oh, those chocolate you guys left here. your request?
Yes.
Alex,
don't lose
coffee.
Yeah, get those for sure.
No thanks.
Another one.
Hey, look, remember that you have a black one?
I lost one. Mine.
Yeah.
Cool.
It's like in the hotel room.
Is that what it tastes like?
No, it feels like when you're pouring that real thing.
Wow.
Red.
Okay, you
can't see the toys,
lot
though, from this angle.
What can we
hold?
Wait, baby, just wait.
Oh.
More.
A lot. Ooh, a crabby patty.
A what? A crappy patty? Alex get in his stocking.
Look.
Okay, man, I'm not gonna punch
it.
Translator.
I wanted to see you. I don't got one.
Although I think you're going mostly to English countries.
Oh, you have the mouse.
Mommy, go get your stocking.
Mommy, I did get a black penguin this year.
A Barbie. And she comes with this
tent.
Did it fall apart? Maybe the other one's in the bottom of the bag, baby.
Barbie comes with this teacup, I think.
Bring it here, we can let you dig down. It's easier to dig in there.
Okay, just kidding. I got a Barbie.
Yes, not,
Barbie.
Are you sure you didn't come out with your chocolate, maybe? Look in your
bag. That's what I'm going to.
What happened?
One of them's missing an arm.
I found
it. Probably fell off when he was
digging
it out.
Hey, don't you already have a little black penguin?
No, I lost it.
He lost it.
But, and I got goop.
You got goop?
No, it's like a toy goop.
What is goop?
Toy goop.
Oh, I got coal.
No, you
didn't. I got coal.
That's candy.
I've been good.
That's candy.
That's not fair.
Look what Alex got.
It says being naughty never tasted so nice.
Look what Alex got.
You got a translator.
Goop! Yay, look!
Oh, check this out.
I'm
candy
glad
cane.
I got
ooh, it's silky.
Candy cane underwear?
Silky, too. Yeah. Come feel it.
Candy.
Weird.
No.
It's weird this year.
Come feel it.
No, I don't want to feel underwear.
Look what I got.
I'm glad I got a meow meow. I was wondering.
Oh, what's he trying to tell me?
It's been bad.
All right.
Who wants to see my thing? I'm picking my
head. Oh, a manly scrunchie.
Mom, you've got something
that is a turbo twisty.
His arms.
Oh my, I have one of these.
Whenever I took my gloves off, the arms came
flying. You have another one. You have another one, I guess.
Yep.
Okay. Oh my.
Thank
you, Santa Claus.
You got more jellies.
Yay. Oh, my stocking.
I'm taking
mine.
Okay, that's all. I'm
taking
my things apart.
The kids got more things than the grown-ups.
What was that thing in the plastic?
What plastic?
A head massager?
Wait!
You never know. I guess Santa thinks your head needs to be massaged.
These two must have gone together.
Yeah.
From there.
Yeah, but they're supposed to be
open.
Yeah, but they opened.
This cup was pretty
good.
It came out good,
babe. Yeah. No, you know that the elves made these?
Oh.
That doesn't feel massaging. It feels pokey.
Well, it's probably because you have your hair in a bun. You see this.
That actually does.
Weird.
You gotta get it to open.
Oh, cool. His lights come off.
Yeah, because
it's
you can't get
sucker,
them.
It's
a brain sucker. It's not bad.
Ooh.
It feels very strange.
You're not massaged?
It feels weird. I don't know if massage is the right word.
I might be doing it too hard.
It feels weird.
My little baby's doing a cup of this.
Bizarre.
Oh, wait.
Okay, let me go get a garbage bag.
Hey.
Okay, now.
This
chicken
goes with
meow meow.
Meow, meow, meow.
How do they meow? Meow squeak? Meow squeak? Meow squeak? Meow squeak? Meow squeak?
Meow squeak?
Watch the wedding yet.
That's a little pokey.
Wow. That's good, Mama. I
can't
believe it. You don't
get that pokey. Look, you gotta try that out. It's not even pokey.
You got SpongeBob show, Dan?
And Rudolph.
I got Rudolph and the little pink animal.
I'm gonna get you guys some Walmart bags to put your stuff in, so
okay.
You have room to open presents.
Yeah, make sure the candy's all put in the bag too. I don't want a kitty cat.
Okay, don't we still have that candy box from Halloween?
My candy's gone. Oh no, it's not. It's still in there. Uh-huh.
I never even ate it all.
No,
I need a
Mom partner. Usually ends up having to take it to work and give it away. So you never eat it.
I will eat it.
You know how to use those towels? Put your stuff in there.
I can use this. Hey.
Hold on. First, I need to do something.
What's after Christmas?
Does it work?
I'm so glad I got a meow meow. I'm going to tell Britton that I got Christmas early this year.
She's going to be so... She'll be so weird.
She'll be like...
There you go.
That's what you do. You put them on your head.
Go ahead. Put your stuff in your bag, son, so you can use the rest of the presents.
I'm putting it together.
You don't have to put it together.
Oh, I'll make it tight. Well, then you
Oh, Dad, Matt.
But, hey.
Look more like a turkey dude.
A turkey what?
A turkey dude.
Put the stocking over by the
place that we
know it. Put the stocking by the top place when you're
if you wanted this part or not. So
Lauren, can you help me put this stuff together?
Please have a stocking.
You rinse it all up, okay?
Okay, the bitch. Is this bitch?
I can't believe I got coal.
No, don't put it. You mix. Put them on different body parts.
Hurry up, kids. Let's go.
Okay, just put them all together. It doesn't matter.
You'll catch it later, son.
I tried to put those.
You got plenty of time.
Took them all apart.
It's even shaped like coal.
It's chocolate.
See, it's not that moon.
Hmm?
He's just warning you, Daddy Matt.
That was a warning.
You should always be nice to your kids. You always.
Okay, I can't put the heads on.
Apparently, I'm too nice.
You scream at us sometimes. Okay, how am I gonna...
Hurry up, Luke. Come on, we're all waiting.
Okay. Just put them all in there.
As long as they're all in the same bag, you can
put
them back together.
Yeah, you can still put them back together. I want to be thankful.
And I lost two cards. If you ever see two cards that have aliens on them, please return.
Why?
Oh.
What do you mean you lost two?
I lost two alien cards.
Oh, not the ones you just got? Something different?
No, it's the same cards.
No, here's
those. No, I'm missing two.
Put your candy in there. Come on, let's go.
Everybody's waiting for the two.
I can't believe you guys don't want to open your other presents.
Hey,
I know.
You I guess Santa could have stopped at the stockings.
I know.
Here, move the bags over here out of the way. We're not going to get mixed up, believe me. Alright. Alright, who's going first?
Me.
Do rock, paper, scissors.
Okay,
Lauren gets to go first. You guys will alternate. Lauren will go, then
Luke will
go.
Yours?
Well, that's a good idea for Santa to do it that way. I think that's the way he does it every time. Let me make sure I'm properly framed.
Aww, that's his doctor's kit from little pet shops.
And there's still a line on there.
I'm taking it off.
It's a what?
It's his doctor's kit from little pet shops. Yeah.
Look, that cat has a tongue sticking out just like Ruby.
It's my turn.
Yeah.
It's in my
bag. In the
bag. Whenever you're done opening the gift, put it in the garbage bag.
Well, this one comes in different ultimate pieces.
Yeah, so good. There, the lamp was in the way. What's this little star off to you?
Hey, look, I have that at my dad's.
Mini set.
What is it? Santa must have known that.
Ooh. I even have a big, fat,
already open. Because it takes 5 hours to open.
Ooh, another Lego
set of ultimate aliens.
No, this is an ultimate aliens.
Oh, sure. That one. Alright, let's see what the little one is.
I know it can't be a little bit special.
What is that Lego?
Yeah, it is.
Oh my god.
It was our crime stump.
Do you
remember what it was?
Do you ever take off his glasses? Your turn to stone.
It's your turn.
Yay.
Well, that's exactly what I wanted.
I'll help with this one. Action figure, Legos.
That was in the 800s.
Another monster mod.
The werewolf.
Temporary Christmas.
Book.
That's Christian.
My turn.
Kick it. Kick it.
Another monster hunt.
Except it is the
vampire with the pit. Bats.
Of course it's a bat.
It's Count Fabulous.
Dracula.
Oh, and
that's
blue. This one's tiny. I know it's a Lego set.
How do you know?
You can hear
you said me.
You can hear the jingle. Yep, it is.
So it looks like Santa basically went Monster High and Lilo's Pet Shop on Lauren.
Yeah.
And went Lego and Toy Story 3 on Luke.
Well, you know.
Is that what you guys wanted?
Yeah, I really wanted all the Monster High dolls, and I bet that big black
this is
one
is not expected.
It's what?
I bet this is not what I expected, and its eyes can glow.
Wow, it's Ben 10 Legos? Man, that's like a twofer. That's like two for one.
It's not what you expected, but what were you expecting?
I expect it to be like a real Lego set. But these...
Wow! It's Frankenstein! It's Frankenstein!
Is that better?
Now,
it's Frankenstein!
Does that mean you got all of them, Warren?
I mean, Frankenstein!
Turn down the big band. So...
Okay, this one goes to... Let's see.
Well,
Jesse.
Go ahead and open that big one.
Why don't you just open it while the kids are cooling?
We'll open this for you. Lauren, come help me open this.
Yeah, help. Lauren. Help Luke open this big one.
This one's a separate.
Ooh, this looks like something exercise.
Yep. And it is from Matt.
Mm-hmm. That's from both of us.
No, it's from him.
We're just going to have to leave the bottom wrapping paper on.
He gets to use it too, though.
We're going to leave the bottom wrapping paper on just to let you know.
I think that's for that workout that delivers amazing results.
Is that what you want in?
This?
It has a fan.
Or Alex,
hold on.
From the kitchen.
I want to give something to my most.
Hold on. Slow down a little bit. Oh.
There's a little mess up.
Thank you. Four days from that.
What? Alex, here's another one for me and Lauren.
Come give me some of these XOs. That's cute, thank you. You made it yourself, that's what makes it special.
Mommy's opening her present.
I can't see a name on here.
Oh, I can't find the edit because it's...
Oh, some of them don't have names. Set those off to the side.
Yeah, the ones that don't have names are for us.
They're going to take, we got to take those later.
Put
those
over here. This is for you because it's hard to...
No name.
Are you sure that one doesn't have a name? I think that one has a name on it.
Mama.
There you go.
Where?
I got Mommy a necklace. I got the necklace.
You see it?
That is a
Zach.
Yeah.
We're gonna take all this later.
This is Dusty? Where is it?
It's here.
So the animals.
Oh, there you go.
From Daddy and Dusty.
This is from the animals.
Oh, I hope we didn't get the same thing Santa got. Oh.
Can someone please help me move this? I think.
You kind of gave to the back?
Hey, this is Jessica.
Can I open it?
Is that from Jessica?
This is to Luke. And that's
from
Jessica.
Can we open it?
Yeah.
Not yet.
calendar.
What's a Chippendale?
Kitty cat calendar.
You got another funny one? Oh, one fell in the toilet.
Where?
Cats. Yes.
Oh.
From the kids. That's from Lauren and Luke.
What? They were all gone.
Go. Kids!
Actually, we didn't really pick that out.
They were all gone.
Go, kids! Good job, kids!
Who's gonna make the breakfast?
Mommy's gonna make cinnamon rolls. Don't you think that's cool? Mm-hmm.
We're gonna pump it all up.
But I am sort of dizzy. That is kind of funny.
Oh, I'm
an idiot.
So next year I'll have a flamingo in the front yard.
We can put it out today. Christmas isn't really till Saturday.
And Alex opened his presents? No.
No, it's Alex's turn.
Let Alex open. Don't open them for Alex. For Alex.
I'll pass them to them. Before
I can something else.
Did Alex get all his presents? He got an Auburn present.
Yeah, I hope he doesn't change his
mind.
Thank you, Auburn
animals. It's an Auburn calendar.
How do animals know that?
Wow, how do they know?
How can they go in the store dressed up as people?
You want to swap that out. You can go get something else.
What?
I'm not sure if there's something down there or not.
But if it's from Dad, you'll love it.
Thank you.
Is that good or not good?
We weren't sure
if you wanted anything like that.
Well, you can read things.
They were cheaper at Walmart.
You know you read.
You can read words on
them. Also, too, that's the Wi-Fi only. If you wanted to do 3G, we can return it. And the money I gave you for babysitting, you can upgrade it. But you got to return it before you open it, I think. Upgrade.
Alright.
Snuggie? Snuggie?
Alright!
You'll be ready for those football games. Oh, you'll be with the band.
Hold
on, turn around.
Thank you.
Oh, I didn't know.
Let me open my presents real quick.
Well, okay, everybody stare at Daddy, man.
Who's this from?
Daddy.
We'll see if he gets
the cat's
home.
Got me this.
And the dog.
Can I go get my glasses?
The dog?
That's what I'm
on. Go ahead.
You want
to
get
him?
This is for your end, Dustin. There are two things.
Oh, thank you, son. Oh, thank you.
Oh, you guys, Luke, you and Oren have a thing from Grandma.
Yeah, and the tree.
Letter.
Yep.
And Alex, thank you, son.
Thank you, Alex.
What'd you get?
Still working on it.
Got a shoe.
Woohoo!
New shoes.
Dear Luke,
may
your hands.
Oh, new Guinness hat. All right, and T-shirt. Thank you, cats. Hat and T-shirt combo.
What is this?
Coolness.
She put a letter in a letter.
She always does that.
You never have too many hats.
I believe you do.
And this is from. Who's this from?
I think that's her daughter. It's official.
It's a magnet.
It's a magnet.
Excellent.
What? Can you open it, please?
You guys be careful.
All right, more underwear. Exactly what I need.
Close your eyes.
My big butt's been wearing up.
$25. $20 plus $5.
Oh, underwear. Oh, apple new pajamas. Cool.
We got $25.
Thank you, Dottie.
$25.
You just get $20 plus $25.
Underwear and
what does that equal?
Pajamas. Excellent.
$25.
Thank you.
You tell me.
Thank you, Dottie.
$25.
Dottie helper.
$20 plus $25 $5.
Alex, that is Auburn Snuggie.
All right, check out Alex.
It's not really fitting
over here.
Yeah, it is.
You get such a big robe. Yes.
Actually, it's a backwards robe is what it is. Everyone look at the camera and say, Merry Christmas 2010.